Are you getting Roku Video Error 401? Then you are in the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart Roku. The HTTP code 401 indicates an authorization error on your Roku device. When you get such an error, you are unable to play a specific title and face frequent rebuffering. You can restart Roku and see if this could fix the issue. A fresh restart can often fix minor bugs and glitches. So, restart your Roku device. To do that, go to Roku Settings, then select System, then Power. Select System Restart. Wait till your system restarts and then check if the issue is fixed. Method 2. Restart the router or modem. In some cases, a playback issue may be the result of a network problem or it may be caused by an outage with a single channel. You can restart your router or modem. To do that, unplug your router or modem. Then wait for some time and then plug it back in. Method 3. Check the status of the network connection. If you cannot play titles from any streaming channel, check the status of the network connection by going to Settings, then select Network and then About. The status will either say connected or you will see a message that your Roku device is not connected to the internet. If your device is not connected, select Setup Connection and follow the on-screen instructions. Method 4. Check for updates. The next thing you can do is update your Roku software. An outdated system version can be responsible for such errors. To update the Roku, head to Settings. Select System. Select Software Update. Confirm if prompted. Wait for the process to complete. Wait till the system installs the latest updates. Once done, you can restart the system and check. Method 5. Update the channel. To update individual channels or apps on your Roku device, press the Home button on your Roku remote. Then, press the right directional button. Next, highlight an app. Then, press the star button on your remote. Next, select Check for updates. Then, wait for the app to update. Finally, press OK. Method 6. Control network activity. If other devices are connected to the same network as your Roku, try disconnecting them. Sometimes this can cause errors. After disconnecting other devices, check if the issue is resolved. Method 7. Clear your cache and data. Ensure that in the main menu option, Home is selected. Press the Home button 5 times. Then press the up arrow button. Now, press the rewind button twice. And then press the fast forward button 2 times. Wait for Roku to restart. Temporary data called cache and cookies can get corrupted and take more space over time, so they cause unexpected issues. This process should clear the cache on Roku TV, and by doing that, you make sure you can prevent additional problems. Method 8. Method Reinstall the channel. The next thing you can do is uninstall and then reinstall the channel on which you are getting the error. Here are the steps to reinstall a channel on Roku. Perform a system restart on your Roku device before reinstalling the channel. Go to the Roku home screen. Use the arrow buttons to find the channel you want to uninstall. Press the star key on your remote to open the channel options menu. Select Remove Channel and confirm the removal. Restart your Roku device to ensure the changes that take effect. Now go to the Roku home screen, select streaming channels from the left side bar. Search for the channel you want to reinstall. Select the channel and click Add Channel. If prompted, enter your PIN or confirm the installation. Click OK to confirm. If the channel requires login credentials, you may need to sign back in after reinstalling. If the above steps do not work, perform a factory reset on your Roku device and then reinstall the channel. To do that, open Settings, then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Factory Reset. enter the number and follow as shown to finish the process. Wait for the device to restart. Once the device restarts, reinstall the channel as shown and try to watch the channel and you should not get the error. Method 9. Disable Wi-Fi Direct. Some Roku remotes use Wi-Fi Direct to connect, which can cause interference with other devices. To disable Wi-Fi Direct on a Roku, you can open the Roku home screen. Select Settings. Select Advanced System Settings from the System sub-menu. Select Device Connect. Select Disable Device Connect. This should improve the Wi-Fi connection. And there you have it. The way to fix Roku Video Error 401. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching and we will see you in the next video.